Tu vois?
They don't look consistent.
Well, especially not when you put on the line.
Yeah.
Blow the whistle. Okay, they're out of bounds, and that was a slip in the middle, but it can't be a slip out of bounds, so he gets a point. Come on. Never come from the judge's chair without a shoot. There's no score at this point that never did. It was a slip out of bounds, is what we were calling, right? You can't slip out of bounds. So who gets one? Reggie's on top?
Yes.
Thank you very much. One blue. That's it. So they both think that he tried to stay in bounds there. So that should be probably a caution of the end, too. Also.
I don't think he tried.
No, he just walked back out. Now, why did he do that? To not make 2 points against him. So he should have got two anyway and a caution. Two blue. That doesn't feel good. You got somebody that's quitting on top, tell them action, tell them to attack. That's their responsibility. If it was a bailout, then we'd get two.
Right, I see. Makes sense.
Yeah. I got two red.
Thank you.
what happens when you're not getting knocked. Too late.
Two red at the end. And we had awarded
two blue. Two blue was our last.
Right. And they thought it was two red.
Two blue.
Two blue.
Two blue, one blue. Two blue, one blue loss challenge.
One blue.
Does it stay? Do I need to change anything?
We had the two blues, so we need to add one blue. So a total of nine.
Right.